No, I'm not referring to the genetic makeup that defines you or the roots of a land that intertwine in you. What am I? Not interested in the skin that has caused divisions or religion's claim to create a clash of civilizations. What constitutes us? Spare me your name, his ancestral claim, our history, their ethnicity, and the cultural diversity which may shackle or bless our global communities. Set me free from these physical boundaries, these intangible weights encumbering human societies. Stop the spinning. Can I, for a moment, invert my eyes inwards to behold the magnificence of the human soul? Can I retrace my steps to that place before my face was engraved in my mother's womb, before my name graced protected pages and life wrapped me in its cocoon? Could I have been veiled by the drapes of heaven, sunbathing by honeyed lagoons, or serenading to palm trees sheathed with golden lanterns to a Ramadan moon? I wonder. I was in my pure form, a spirit unblemished, before flesh and sin were born, before selfishness gave way to Satan to adorn my veins and steal my virgin core, before war kissed my cheek and laid me on poverty's shore. And he chose to bring me down clay-like for a purpose and said he was closer than our navel cord. I am a piece of the earth and a piece of him. Adam and Eve birthed me, mortal genes formed me, but a part of Almighty has been imparted in me. My soul is my eternal bridge to where I once lived in eternal bliss. I can't wait for my carnal dress to shrivel and liberate my true, real self. Thank you.